favourite here. They're moving in. Ran second, not beaten far behind Blaze and Jim two ago. Found a bit of trouble in the early part. Gets back to the rail draw where he has raced well. Just the one win, the light on, but been placed three of the other four runs. We're set to go, race five. Racing, Liberal Naneo down near the inside, hopped out well, it's pushing hard, going to hold them early, getting to second, Emily Jose, two away came Nut Allergy, then Full Proof, next Sketchy Gun, then Select Mick, Precious Tyson and Blue Blaze off the back, Liberal Naneo away a length and a half over Emily Jose, four away Full Proof, but on the turn, Liberal Naneo clear over Emily Jose, and Liberal Naneo beats Emily Jose, then Full Proof, Nut Allergy, next Select Mick, Sketchy Gun, Precious Tyson, Blue Blaze. Time here is around 23 flat after the running of race number five, and Liberal Naneo for Beck McCauley Fry. He was able to drive hard early, held the pressure, and was able to zip